while ago I made a video on how to use modern USB gamepads with Windows 98, and it is quite straightforward. If your motherboard doesn't have USB 2.0 ports, you'll need a USB 2.0 PCI expansion card, and then you'll need to install USB 2.0 drivers called NUSB36E.exe. Then, just plug the USB device into the socket and let Windows install the generic drivers. The same method works for wireless USB variants. Just make sure your gamepad has direct input, whether it's wireless or not. Also, some gamepads need their own drivers, which most likely are not compatible with Windows 98. I faced this issue with Logitech F7010. One model that works straight out of the box is Trust GXT 545 EULA. I also noticed that when the USB receivers of my wireless mouse and controllers were located behind the computer under my desk, the connection was very choppy. I solved this by using USB extension cables to bring the receivers on top of the table, and now the connection is flawless. So, not only do I need a gamepad stand, but a USB hub as well. Which means it's time for some extremely basic woodcrafting. That's my gamepad solution and it works great for me. This is quite an easy way to minimize cable mess and streamline your Windows 98 gaming setup. Some people might argue that wireless functions don't belong into a retro system, but for all I care, those people can just move along and enjoy their wires. Alright, that's it for this video. Stay safe and stay healthy.